think this is good. I've never been over here. This is a new section I threw in. But it's not a hiking trail, just a new section around the lakes. Yeah, carriage trail. Steep hill ahead. Well, which, it looks like it's going down.
Yeah, we are. I think I remember climbing.
Yeah, remember, keep a lot of weight on your feet. 3 and 6, 3 and 9 o'clock position. Not 12, 3 and 9.
Right. Weight on the back.
Yeah, well, even though it's almost like standing, Joe. You almost like stand totally, and you just sit on my back. I don't need to sit. It's easier when I stand, because the bike can move.
Yeah, I'm right on the seat.
Look at that, better get some speed for this baby. Hi. Nice. Nice. That was pretty cool, Joe.
Yeah, that was good.
You let your speed barely pedal. They go down to the right, yeah. So you followed it to the right. There's trails up there. I'll figure that out another time. Some nice descending through here, boy. Descending. is descending, Joe. Holy shit. It's awesome. This is awesome. We're definitely going in the right direction. Hello. Geez, where did all that elevation come from?
What's that?
Where did all that descending come from? This is a great trail.
Yeah, if you just do this around the lake, it's good.
Well, the other way...
Where we started, it's a lot of that rock, a lot of rocky stuff.
Yeah, well, that only...
We're actually going the easier way.
Only around Awosting it's like that. It's around...
Where that guy passed us?
Yeah.
He's gone right. I think that if you go right, you're pretty close to that beach.
Right, exactly. And that's a little bit rocky. You got to get past the Awosting area.
But I think all the rocky stuff is back there.
But we really got high to have all this elevation to come down. We've been fucking descending for a mile.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
So this is not Minnewaska?
Minnewaska is a little bit further.
So what is this called?
Awosting.
Awosting?
Awosting. O-W-I-S-T-I-N-G. Awosting.
There's three parks coming.
Yeah, well, yes, three parks.
Oh, I just thought it was two, Minnewaska and Mohawk.
No.
I thought this was all Minnewaska.
Well, I think it's called the Awosting section.
Yeah, maybe that's it.
Yeah.
You see that guy's bike?
No.
It's a big guy. Did you see how tall his head tube was?
No, I didn't see.
His head tube looked like it was a foot and a half long.
Well, that's how he sits up in the air. Yeah.
I didn't see. Why
not? The guy that came by is in the very beginning back there?
We were just sitting there.
Oh, I didn't.
Came out of the woods.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
You didn't see the guy go by?
I saw him, but I didn't see the...
I said, hey, how you doing? He was flying.
Yeah.
Going the other way.
Yeah.
Yeah, he looked like he had a titanium bike. I mean, he was a tall guy.
I can't believe all this descending.
I know.
Did that fucking, that, you know, scenic trail gave us all this. It gave us all this height. Yeah. Yeah, exactly right. That's what I'm saying. It feels like downhill after all that stuff.
I'm almost, I'm at 3,000 feet elevation. We gotta have to get another 1,200.
I'm at 2,751.
Yeah, I'm at just almost 2,295.
Yours is always high, I think, right?
Yeah. I'm feeling I'll be more than 4,200.
Yeah.
It'll be 46, 47.
I think it was like 42 and change. I just rounded.
4,211 when I looked on the
GPS before. Excuse me.
Even if yours is 2,800, you only got 1,400 more.
Yeah. Back on this.
Well, but we've only got 26 miles.
This is 2 miles of not pedaling. We're all downhill. This is a fucking great section to add. Nobody does this. Say that again?
10-11s have been cursing you out in the woods back there?
I don't know. I've never been. That's a good question. Because when he brought me up here, he didn't tell me about all that grade. He didn't tell me about all that stuff. All right, so now we're like at a section. Let's see what's up here. There's a trail right there on the right.
Yeah, but we came up